Jed Thomas, and I'm sure the video will tell you what he's going to do. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Judges, how's about that then?
Oh my God, Bob, that was amazing. You're welcome to come and whip up a trifle with me any day. That was really good. Really bang tidy.
Thank you.
Is that a mouth organ? I love the way you blow it.
Raw talent, baby. Raw talent.
I think those were good, Bob. Well, thank you. Yeah, thank you, Bob. Cheers. Yeah. Now then, as one great singer, we move on to another great singer. She'll introduce herself. This is Becca, and the video will tell you everything else. So, ladies and gentlemen, just give it a warm welcome.
On the 14th of September 1983 in Anfield. She became the first female singer to win 5 Grammy Awards for just one album. Her style was based on 1960s girl groups and jazz music. She went on to win 23 music awards from 60 nominations during the 8 years of her career. She was just as famous for her love of drugs and alcohol as she was for her music, and really performed sober. She was extremely well known for her refusal to go to rehab. Towards the end of her career, she'd forget lyrics and sometimes refuse to perform. Her last public appearance took place at London's Roundhouse on the 20th of July 2011, when she made a surprise appearance on stage to support her goddaughter. She died 3 days later at 27 years old. She sold around 30 million albums before she died and has sold 3.5 million since. She was a vocalist on Mark Ronson's song of the one I'm going to sing tonight, but this song's originally a hit for the Zootones in 2006. Tonight, Matthew, I'm going to be Amy Winehouse.
Things watch torn in
Thank you, Amy. So I think we ought to ask the other Amy, what do you think about young slim Amy?
Well, Amy, what can I say about myself? I'm just fabulous, and that was fabulous too. You're a bit sober though, darling. Shitting. Amy, I think we should go to rehab together.
Amy, you've grown as an artist over these years. Well done.
Yes. So I think you can get back to Mark. Ladies and gentlemen, Amy Winehouse. Now then, I told you we hadn't spared any expense. The next act, I've come all the way from Cardiff tonight. They tell you themselves anyway. It's Alice and David. So give them a warm welcome when they come on, please.
Together we are Alice and David.
No, we're David and Alice.
No, Alice and David.
No, we're David and Alice.
It's alphabetical. A, B, C, D.
Fine, yes. We're Alice and David.
Yeah. Have you turned it off?
Yeah, it's off now.
Somebody told me that. I've seen that one. Judges!
You remind me so much of me and Ollie Woolly Booby. We go together like gin and lemon. My heart is unfrozen now. That was beautiful.
Absolute poppets, darlings. You were great.
Alice and David, David and Alice, you can make a bad romance.
Great reviews, thank you. David, Alice, thank you very much. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, we've come to the halfway stage. The bar will now reopen. Please fill up. In the meantime, if you haven't bought a raffle, please do so now, because we are going to draw it before the second half commences. So, ladies and gentlemen, please get refreshed, and we'll see you in a short while. Go to
special act through all the way from up north.
Well, just hold on one moment, Matthew. During the interval, I took it upon myself to bake some buns for Matthew. I felt that you needed feeding up, my lovely. So put your paws on my sticky buns and enjoy.
I do like the cherry bits. Must be cold in here. Anyway, are we all ready to start?
Yes.
Right, put your hands together. Young lady called Helen from north of England.
To be back at Stars in Their Eyes this year. Thoroughly enjoyed it last year, and I think everybody who's arranged it and organised it has, as usual, done a fantastic job. Now, as you can see by my fridge magnets, I'm obsessed about musical theatre, so that's where I love to perform any song, any belt, whatever. But this year I'm going out of my comfort zone slightly. I'm going to do a soft rock song by Alana Miles, Black Velvet. And Miss Anne, this one's for you.
Southern Star.
Helen and Alana Miles.
What a way to start the second half. Judges, what do you reckon?
Well, Helen, Beyonce wants me to tell you that that was Bootylicious Baby.
A voice like treacle.
You nailed that, and I'm gonna nail you.
Water to my bedroom wall.
Black velvet, isn't that a drink? I prefer vodka. Straight up. Where's your leg trousers go?
I think that was a good response from the judges. Yes, yes, gentlemen. Now then, something a little bit different for this time. Wait for it. It's going to be fun. So enjoy it. It's Wynn, and he'll tell you what he's going to do now.
Oh,